everyone. Today I'm going to tell you what's stopping you from shining. Well, I think the first thing which is stopping you from shining, maybe you're not being your true self, right? So if you're not being your true self, you cannot shine. Maybe you're just trying to copy someone else. Because see, everyone has their own strength and everyone has their own weakness, right? Also, second thing I think which is stopping you from shining is that maybe you're saying things which others are saying, right? Or maybe like something which you have read in a book or which some other mentor is saying. And it happened with me in beginning, that's why I'm sharing, that I was sharing like what others are saying. So I thought, you know, like they are more elder than me and they have more experience than me, so of course they will be right. But slowly in my journey I have realized that I have to say what I believe in, not what they believe in. It's not that your mentor is always right, okay? So we all can learn different things from each other. And so like you have to say what you believe in, right? And take, and so also like we can go ahead and learn from everybody, right? So I get to learn so much from you guys as well. So see like what you like and go ahead and follow that advice. So the advice which work for you, you can go ahead and keep it, and rest of the thing you can just let it go. All right. Also, maybe you are just comparing yourself to other people on social media, right? So I think you should never go ahead and compare yourself to other people, because that actually wastes your energy. So focus all your energy on being the best version of yourself, and you are your own competition. All right. And also I see like a lot of people try to, you know, copy others. Like even I see a lot of people try to copy me as well. So don't try to copy me. Your job is to find out who you actually are and what is your strength and what is your weakness. All right, and have a wonderful and a blessed day, everyone. Bye bye, take care.